वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास फॉर क्लास 3। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव फिनिश्ड द लेसन नंबर 6, कीपिंग सेफ। यस, सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स व्हिच आर गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 60 एंड 61। आई रोट इट द हेडिंग एज पेज नंबर 60 एंड 61। इट इज एक्सरसाइज, सो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व इट today. Now students, open your textbook page number 60 and 61. Take pencil in your hand and let us start. The first question is, choose the correct option for each of the following. We have to choose the right answer. Multiple choice question it is. We have to choose the correct one. Now, first one, which of the following can give you a cut? Yes. Which of the following can give you a cut? Handkerchief, knife, eraser or notebook? Yes, by which you are going to get a cut? It is knife. So the answer is knife. So write down or tick here knife. First is, answer is B, that is knife. Okay, second. Which of the following should not be touched with wet hands? Yes, I have told you we should not touch with wet hands. Which is that? Rubber ball, toothbrush, electric switches or pencil? Yes, it is electric switches. So the answer is C, electric switches. Yes. Next, third. Which of the following should not be there in the first aid box? Yes, we have learned this in previous video. What are the things that we have to keep in the first aid box? Cotton, antiseptic, band-aid. So, see here. Options are band-aid, toys, cotton and scissors. Scissors also we need in the first aid box. So, what should be not there in the first aid box? Toys should not be there. So, answer is B, that is toys. Yes. Next. Page number 61. Fill in the blanks. Accidents can occur if we are not careful or careless. Accident can occur if we are not careful. So the answer is, of the fill in the blank is careful. If we are not careful, then accident can happen. Second, always walk on the footpath or on the dash of the road facing the traffic. Which side we have to walk? Whether we have to walk on the right side or whether we have to walk on the left side? Yes, we have to walk on the right side. We have to walk on the right side of the traffic, facing the traffic of the road. Third, always dash for your turn on the swing. Is it wait or run? We have to wait. So answer is wait. Always wait for your turn. Next. The immediate help given to an injured person is called. What is that immediate help that we give to the injured person? Is it operation or first aid? It is first aid. So answer is first aid. Okay. Next, circle the odd one out. This is very easy. We have to circle the one which is not in the group, which should not be there in the group. Switch, plug, wire or school bag. Which is the odd one out? Yes, school bag is the odd one out. So circle the school bag. Circle school bag. Next, scissors, band-aid, playground, cotton. What is the odd one? It is the playground. So circle the playground. Others are the things that should be kept in the first aid box. Next, traffic light, zebra crossing, subway or band-aid. Which is the one that is odd one out? It is band-aid. Because traffic light, zebra crossing and subway, these we find on the road. But band-aid we don't find on the road. It is in the first aid box. So band-aid is the odd one out. Next, blade, bench, knife or scissors. Which is the odd one out? Bench. Why bench is odd one out? Because others are the things which we use for cutting. But bench, do we use for cutting? No. So bench is odd one out. Next, match the following. Sharpener. What do you use sharpener for? To sharp object. So mark sharp object. A will be to the 3 number. Sharpener, sharp object. Subway. What is subway? It is underground path. So answer is 4. Subway is a underground path. Next, cotton. Cotton, where should be the cotton? It should be in the first aid box. So C is 1. Then knife. Sharpener is for pencil and knife is a sharp object. It was my mistake. Knife is a sharp object and sharpener is pencil. We use sharpener for sharpening the pencil. Yes. So in this way you have to match the following. Now next, this happens when we are in hurry and not careful. What happens when we are in hurry and not careful? Accident. What happens? Accident. So answer is accident. What happens? Accident. Write down accident. Next, these should be followed to avoid accidents. What should be followed to avoid accidents? Safety rules. Safety rules should be followed. Yes. Next, the box that contains the things needed for, third one, the place where we should cross the road. Which is that place? It is zebra crossing. Zebra crossing. And next one, the box that contains things needed for first aid. Which is that box? It is first aid box. First aid box. So in this way we have to solve the objective questions. Question number F. Answer the following questions briefly. So this I will post it in the WhatsApp. So copy it down in the notebook when I will give you the answers of this lesson. Rest, you can solve it in the textbook. Okay? Till then, stay safe and stay healthy.